Jenny Wolf in the kitchen. I'm gonna have me a snack. I'm gonna have me some just plain old honey roasted peanuts from Wally's World, which are really good peanuts. And then you take a little bit of vegetable juice or tomato juice. I prefer the low sodium. And then you take yourself a powerful beer. A nice house. Bold taste. 5.5% alcohol. You mix the two, and what do you get? A red eye. Man, stick that in a big old 20-ounce stainless cup, and you got yourself one heck of a lunch. Peanuts and a red eye. Come on!